Yeah, for us today, we try to make the game a little bit more difficult for Panama. We didn't open up. We played in the first 15, 20 minutes like we wanted to be open, but we kept it tight. Didn't allow them to play between the lines, making them go to things that they don't like to do as far as crossing the ball, and our defenders were able to deal with it. With the game the other day, we played a little bit brave. I thought 4-1 was a little harsh on us because we had probably more opportunities than we had today in that match. So, we're pleased. It just gives us a chance to stay in the competition. We know that we have Mexico to play, so do you guys. So right now, it's just going to come down to goal difference.
Sí, pues básicamente el profesor nos dice que plantearon un juego para dificultar el desempeño de Panamá, abrieron un poco más las líneas, se esforzaron también por defenderse mucho mejor. Y si bien es cierto, en la opinión del profesor, en el juego anterior tuvieron más oportunidad de consolidar sus goles, en este hubo menos, pero fueron mucho más efectivos. Y eso les permite pues estar ganando y prepararse para lo que viene, que sería los juegos contra México.
No, not a surprise, because I think we're confident, we work hard. We were looking for that victory at home, and it didn't happen. So as I said before, when, in football, when you get too confident, there's always a banana skin around the corner. And my guys worked. We rode our luck tonight. We scored at the right time, and we managed to keep you out. It weren't pretty from us, and we knew we had to dig in. If we play pretty football, we know you beat us. So we have to adapt or die, basically. And that's what we're doing tonight. We adapt. The conditions were a little bit different for us. Ball was very skitty. So that's part of football.
No fue una sorpresa, realmente se habían preparado para hacer un buen juego. La intención era buscar la actuación adecuada para poder hacer lo que se logró hoy. Y bueno, y esto es parte del fútbol.
Buenas noches, Pablo Bustamante del Ex Canal 21. ¿Cómo se recupera, profe, a un equipo que pierde en casa 1-4 y viene de visita acá en Panamá y gana un 2-0? Aparte de lo futbolístico, ¿cómo se trabajó para este partido de esta noche?
What was the key to recover your team that everyone knows that you lose the first game in your home 4-1, but now you recover your team and you won this match? What was the key?
Big thing, key is Panama changed the whole coaching staff. So all what they done throughout the Gold Cup was totally different. They play a different way now. We see that once. We know how to deal with that. That's the difference between my team. We see a team play, we know how to play against them.
Bueno, básicamente el profesor considera que Panamá replanteó la forma como se jugó acá versus lo que se jugó en Bermudas, y se supo leer eso, y el planteamiento de Bermudas pues le permitió ganar.
Sí, Claudio Pino de Millero. Profesor, teniendo en cuenta el partido en Bermudas, tenía referenciado de que Panamá iba a volver a intentar a meter esos lances por los costados. La defensa de Bermuda se paró bien hoy y impidió, obviamente, que Panamá pudiera hacer la labor de goles con esas acciones. Además de que aprovechó las dos jugadas de los errores que tuvo Panamá para anotar.
Basically, coach, we understood that Bermuda's took into account that Panama in Bermudas play very close to the sides to try to get the goals that the end they got. And then you prepared your defense to close that area. Is that correct? You prefer a different way to defend the attack from Panama?
Yes, we approached it very different tonight than we did. Because we watch you in the Gold Cup, We watched the tapes, and it's a total different style. Your two wide guys don't play wide. They play tucked in. Caused us a problem in the first game, but we dealt with that second half in Bermuda. We dealt with that, and today we allowed you to get it wide, down the sides, and we stop it from there. We keep it out of our box. So it's difficult for you to play.
Sí, básicamente se analizó el juego de Panamá, se analizó la forma como venía jugando durante y post-mundial, y eso le permitió plantear su modelo defensivo de forma diferente, y el resultado pues se dio.